today, the 12th of April, 1961, the first cosmic spaceship named Vostok, and a man on board, was orbited round the Earth from the Soviet Union. He is Airman Major Yuri Gagarin, an Air Force pilot, a citizen of the Union of the Soviet Socialist Republic. The start of the space multi-stage rocket is reported to have been successful, and after it gained the first cosmic speed and separated from the last stage of the rocket carrier, the spaceship began its free flight on an orbit round the Earth. Two-way communication has been established and are being maintained with the space flyer, Major Yuri Gagarin. The shortwave transmitters aboard the spaceship are operating on 9.019 megacycles and 20.006 megacycles on the outer short wavelength of 143.625 megacycles. The state of the space flyer during the flight is being observed with the help of radio, telemetric, and television devices. The condition of the space flyer, Major Yuri Gagarin, during the launching of the spaceship Vostok to orbit was normal, and at present he is feeling well. The systems ensuring the necessary conditions for life in the cabin of the spaceship are functioning normally. The flight of the spaceship Vostok with the space flyer Yuri Gagarin on board is continuing. The latest message from Major Gagarin was received at 9:22 Moscow time, and he reports that the flight is okay and that he feels well. He was flying over South America. That was a special news item on the launching of the first spaceship, Vostok, with a citizen of the Union of the Soviet Socialist Republics on board, Major Yuri Gagarin. This is Radio Moscow.